No one can say we understand what they're going through because we don't. This is a very personal deal. What we can say is that we appreciate his dedication and his life.